Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeek's blog, and right after a week of iOS 15.2 beta 2, Apple released the beta 3 to the developers and the public. Let's check out what's new in iOS 15.2 beta 3. First, let's check out the file size of the updated iOS, which is 833 MB on my iPhone 13 Pro Max, and the build number is 19C5044B. It seems like the public release of iOS 15.2 is near, and hopefully in a month or so, Apple will release the public version. The modem firmware is also updated to 1.32.02, and this is a sign that new iOS 15.2 beta 3 has a better network connectivity and it will consume less battery power. This means more battery backup on iPhone. Now let's talk about the new features and changes in iOS 15.2 beta 3. I hope you remember, Apple added the auto macro toggle in camera settings in iOS 15.1. And right after that, Apple added macro switch to the camera app in iOS 15.2 beta 2. Now with this beta 3, Apple renamed this feature to macro control from auto macro, which says show camera control for automatically switching to the ultra wide lens to capture macro photo and video. And along with this, Apple also added macro control in preserve settings. So now you preserve the last macro settings you used on your iPhone 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max. Another update in the Reminder app, now we can delete multiple tags at once. Just head over to Tags and select the multiple tags and tap on the three dots. Now here is an option to delete multiple tags at once. In Beta 2 of iOS 15.2, Apple added new features in Find My app. Help to return lost item and item that can track me. Now in iOS 15.2 Beta 3, these features are reworked, and for now it is back to identify found items. Along with this iOS 15.2 Beta 3, Apple released the firmware update for AirPods Pro and AirPods 3. As of now, I have not received any firmware update at the time I'm making this video. However, we will receive the update soon. Apple has not reported any new bugs in iOS 15.2 Beta 3. However, higher CPU usage while streaming music is still there. No workaround or fixes for this bug in Beta 3. And with this Beta 3, even there is a no fix to add vaccination card to the wallet app. So this is all about new features and updates and changes in iOS 15.2 Beta 3, and hopefully on next Tuesday, right after a week, Apple will release the fourth beta version for iOS 15.2. And as I said, in a month or so, Apple will release the public version of iOS 15.2. And yes, to stay updated, subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on all the notifications so you guys never miss such great content from us. And along with that, like this video and share this video. And yes, download our all new iGeeks Blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now, allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.